Good morning, March Mavericks. We have new March Middle Schoolers shirts that are in black and white, no other colors. You can buy them from Ms. Robinson's room in room 605 during advisory. They're $10.
This is the front, this is the back. Buy them while they last.
Good morning, Mavericks. It's Mr. Merrillis, your principal, with a few short announcements. Number one, huge congratulations to Ms. Isabel Morales and Oliver Paredes. They are our superintendent award recipients for the month of November. Huge congratulations. Again, that's the biggest award that you can get here in the district of Alverde. So congrats, you guys. Great job. All right. Good morning, Mavericks, Mr. Merrillis. So, as you guys know, our semester is ending on Friday, and I just want to remind you to make sure that you end strong. Make sure you've turned in any missing assignments. You've made up any quizzes. Our teachers work very hard setting up flex time sessions for you to do this. Also, a lot of them stay after school, providing you guys extra time. Please make sure you get them in. Our grading window closes on Friday, so please make sure that you communicate with your teachers, check on areas, get that stuff in. Hey Mavericks, Mr. Merrillis again. Lastly, I just want to tell everyone, please have a very safe holiday break. Wishing you and your family Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. Please be very safe, and please make good choices, be wise. Remember our March Maverick characteristics. There are things that you want to implement in your lives, not only at school, but even off campus. You always want to make sure you're staying motivated, focusing on your academics, being respectful to adults and to your peers, to your family members, to your parents, and always making sure that you're being caring and honest. This holiday season, sometimes it can be hard for some people, maybe if your family's not near or you're missing a loved one. So if any of you ever need to talk with anyone, of course, you can always contact us here in the main office, me, Mr. Merrillis, or our counselors, Ms. Hartman or Ms. Breams. You guys have a very, very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Take care.